his moves, gets inside and finishes strong.
But you can't allow a drive from the three-point line to the basket unimpeded.
They've had about three or four, the Spurs had, drives from way out the perimeter and easily get to the rim.
See, Duncan, see it.
Gorgeous move from Kawhi Leonard and a chance for a three-point play.
And much needed. And now, Greg Popovich and his staff have it.
Giving him a 96-95 lead with 2.9 to go.